Well, for the first time in half a century, the University of Minnesota is expanding its medical school. John Croman is back from St. Cloud tonight with the exciting details on this brand new regional campus.
Hey, Lauren, the goal is to enroll the first year medical students in the fall of 2025 in what has been dubbed the University of Minnesota Medical School CentraCare Campus. That's the regional health system that includes 30 clinics and 9 hospitals, including the St. Cloud Hospital.
This is a monumental moment.
The dream of turning a vacant office building into a medical school campus took a big step toward reality in St. Cloud as Dr. Jakub Toler, the dean of the U of M Medical School, and Dr. Ken Holman, CEO of CentraCare, signed a memorandum of understanding.
If you look at this from a perspective of somebody who lives in what we called healthcare deserts or maternity deserts, that means that that woman is driving 2 hours back and forth to have a simple clinical visit.
The St. Cloud campus will open in the fall of 2025 with its first class of 24 first-year medical students. The new campus is right next door to CentraCare Plaza, the clinical facility filled with working physicians and other medical professionals.
CentraCare has the other assets out here, hospitals, clinics, pharmacy, physicians and nurses. But it's also about pride of town and place. It's about economic development, keeping Main Street open.
The building is currently vacant as a result of workplace changes that came about during the COVID pandemic.
At one point we had 350 IT people here, but most of those now are working at home or in another location.
The legislature's already chipped in $15 million toward the $100 million project and will be leaned on for another $13 million in next session.
Students come here and go to the medical school. They stay in that community. So after graduation, that will be a benefit to our city, the St. Cloud. They'll stay, they'll be residents here, and they'll raise their families here.
Now, part of the money, the other half, like $50 million, is coming from the CentraCare Foundation. That's a pledge they've made. So far, they've raised $11 million in private money toward that project. Back to you, Lauren.